each day crossing the road in Vietnam, you can see noodle restaurant everywhere. In a restaurant, a man is eating and slurping up his bowl of noodle, looking like he is really enjoying it. Each year, tons of noodle are eaten by Vietnamese people. There are many kinds of noodles such as bún, phở, tiêu, and mì.
In Vietnam, people love to eat noodles. Even tourists love noodles.
I eat noodles maybe twice a week. I'm not a huge fan of noodles, but I think my favorite ones are the pho noodles. Are those rice ones? Those are my favorite ones.
Vietnamese noodles dishes is pho. Pho is a kind of soup with meat, onion, bean sprout, herbs like mint and hot peppers. And of course, the rice noodles, which are thick and flat. They are easy to eat. Pho start in the northern region of Vietnam because the winter is cold, so people create pho to keep them warm. It is also really delicious, so it's got popular really fast. Now, when you are on the street anywhere in Vietnam, you can order pho.
You might be wondering why there are so many different types of noodles in Vietnam. It is all because of rice. Rice is grown all across Vietnam, especially in the south around the Mekong Delta. Rice needs sun and water to grow. Vietnam has a lot of both. The land around the Mekong Delta is rich in nutrients because the river scrapes bits of land on the sides and deposits it downriver. This makes the land in the south richer. This makes the plants grow better.
Farmers can grow 2 to 3 crops of rice each year if the weather is good. Most types of noodles are made of rice. Vietnamese noodles are well known around the world as a delicious traditional food found in many dishes. Other countries like Japan and China also eat noodles as one of their popular traditional foods. Like Vietnam, they have lots of rice fields spread across their land.